the same God and the same prophets that predicted the word of God or the wrath to be poured out also told of these coming blessings.
Amen.
I'm so glad. God never does give a nation a destruction without warning. He never gives a man a destruction without warning. And now if he does that, we have got something that's happened to us. The vindication of the signs of the last days.
Amen.
With us. The great Holy Spirit moving among us and charging the church with his presence.
Amen.
Vindicating his word. Then the church is getting ready for a climb into the sky one of these days by the power of God, because it's a warning to lay aside every weight and the sin that so easily beset us, so we might fly with patience this race that's set before us to the author and finisher of our faith. God bless you, church. Hold to God's unchanging hand. Yes, sir. If you feel his presence, go to him. If there's anything wrong in your heart, make it right. We ain't got much time left. The coming of the Lord is at hand.